Hi friends, good morning. So today I woke up at 6:30 a.m. in the morning, and the maid comes at 6 a.m. and by the time she is gone, I wake up, and now I am going to sit at the station to make food. But before that, I will be keeping the cleaned utensils back into their positions. And it's been a pleasant morning because it has been raining from yesterday night. But still, the temperature of Kolkata, the atmosphere doesn't feel so good because of high humidity. So every day I start my day with green tea. Me and my husband have green tea, and we love it because it's really healthy. So I'm gonna boil 2 cups of water. And I'm gonna boil that on the induction because it boils really fast. So after this, I'm gonna again start putting the utensils back to their places. So for green tea, I will be having this Tetley green tea, which comes in tea bags. So I use 2 tea bags for me and my husband. After the green tea was made, I am now boiling the vegetables, that is carrots and sweet corn, for today's breakfast, which is going to be pasta. Usually we do not have pasta every day. We have toast, omelette. But today I thought it's going to be special. And I'm going to make this pasta for 3 of us because my husband has office today, so he will not eat pasta. He will be eating rice and dal. So right now I am seeing if the pasta is done or not. I've already put the pasta and vegetables boil together so it's faster. So I'm going to use this Alfredo pasta with cheese, and this one is pizza cheese, mozzarella, as you can see that. And pasta without cheese is not good, basically. I know cheese has a bit of calorie, but it's healthier, better than adding sugar to your beverages. So which is why today I thought to be a bit lenient and use cheese. And it tastes really amazing when you use cheese and pasta. So I'm gonna grate. This is the new grater I bought recently. It is just 25 rupees. Can you imagine? Just 25? So I am grating the cheese right now for the pasta. Today is a weekday, so my son is going to go to school and my husband is going to go for work. And this pasta is for me, my daughter and my son. So while I am grating the cheese, I'm also going to enjoy my green tea because I really have no time to just sit and enjoy and relax in the morning because I have a lot of work to do, a lot of food to be made for everybody of us. Now I've already done grating the cheese. and I'm gonna show the grated cheese. This is very less quantity for 3 people. It's going to go into the pasta dish. So yeah, we're a bit conscious about health. And this is the green tea, and this cup I bought it recently, and it's just 350 rupees this cup. This is really amazing, and so does the green tea. So I'm gonna make pasta with pasta alfredo with cheese and with white pasta sauce and chili flakes, oregano and mixed herbs, and a bit of vinegar. It gives a good taste to the pasta. So the pasta is ready, and as you can see, the strings of cheese taste really yummy. So I'm gonna serve this pasta. It's ready, and it already tastes, looks really good and smells really good. I wish you guys could smell it from the video, but you can't. So I'm gonna go about to put these dirty clothes into this washing machine, which is very nice. Which the washing machine is really nice because it's from Bosch company. It's really amazing. It's German made, and this is front load. And the most amazing part of this washing machine is that you can also dry your clothes in it. Yes, you can dry your clothes in it. You can put your clothes in it for 18 minutes to wash or 1 hour to wash. It also has woolen, extra careful wool, woolen clothes or silk clothes or dark jeans. So I'm back to my bedroom right now, and I can see this really little cute fella sleeping, and her name is Jomona. She's always here, by the way. I feed her. She's a feral cat, but I still feed her because she's really nice, and she sleeps here sometimes. So thank you so much guys for watching my video. Please subscribe, like and share the video. Bye guys.